Story, but then I ended up on film film school, which on its own, I thought I was going to television school, I ended up in film school. But then again, you gotta understand, I embraced my journey. Now, I was in film school, and I needed to come back into the industry. I feel like there's so much to say about, but then, yeah, I'm just gonna cross over, like, we'll talk about it, we'll talk about it later. Anyway, so now I am a director. Who, of course, I started off doing music videos because I couldn't do film coming out of film school. Film engages a lot of budget, and not everybody has that kind of money to put into film. So what I did was start off as music videos, but I made each music video my own little personal film. So if you understand my signature, if you see any of my music videos, it's almost like what? A little film, right? Who knows some of the music videos I've done? Huh? Wajen? Who else do you think I've worked with? Who? Banky W. I've done like about 3 videos for Banky W. Who else? House?
Olamide now.
Olamide. Wizkid. T.Y. Savage. Who else? And then, as usual, I had a first. And not just a third, I had an opportunity which I took. And then, one is not graduated per se, but then I opened up my horizon a little bit more to film. And I have 2 films now under my belt. Who knows the first one? So I did, I was the director for Wedding Party 1. And then, last year, I released my sophomore effort. Who knows the title of that one? King of Boys, exactly. I'm going to round this up now because there's just so much to say, and I know that you have a specific question, but then I just want to leave you with this. And then when you come to my story, you understand that it's been an actual journey filled with obstacles that I had to overcome. But let me leave you with this. No matter how I started off, where my story is right now is film, right? I've had 2 films released. Aside from all the music videos I've done, I don't have 1 music video that has not been number 1. I've been featured on MTV, BET, whatever it is. Now I've graduated to film. For me, the common denominator always has to be excellence. My film, The Wedding Party, that's my first film, sold over 450 million in the Nigerian cinemas. Before then, I think the highest that I'd ever done in the cinemas was 60 million or something like that. My film went by sold 450 million only in the cinemas. And the second film now, let's get clap, it's a big achievement. And the second film, where everyone, there were so many limitations, even though I had done that first one and done so well. The second one, so many people told me so many things could not be done. And as of right now, that film is almost 250 million in the cinemas and is the 4th highest grossing in Nigerian history. So I have the number 1 film and I have the number 4 film. Now I don't say that to wear shoulder pad and go like, oh, you know, look at me, I'm so amazing. But then I'm saying that to let you know that absolutely anything is possible. Absolutely anything is possible. And I'm pretty sure we'll talk about it a little bit more.
Thank you very much, Kenny.
All right, I'll talk to the ladies.
Now, please.